what you do is what happens to you. Madam Toastmaster,
I was a high school dropout. But, fellow Toastmasters and guests, my story doesn't start there. Statistically speaking, 85% of us grew up in some form of dysfunction. Statistics also say that high school dropouts lack the tools necessary to succeed in life. I was born to two alcoholic parents. When I was 5 years old, my mother, a raging alcoholic, left me in a store. When I was 12, she died of alcoholism, and my father died emotionally. By age 16, all my dreams were shattered, so I rebelled, dropped out of high school, and ran with the bad crowd. When I turned 18, I came home to find a note of eviction on the door of the house where I lived with my father. My father had packed up and moved to Florida and left me in Texas to fend for myself. I grew up in dysfunction and I dropped out of high school? Statistically, I didn't have a chance, and that's the bottom line. The secret to life is what you do with what happens. One day, when I was riding on the back of a friend's Harley, suddenly I realized I was taking a back seat in my own life and letting circumstances steer my path. That realization led me to start experiencing what I call risk. Risk stands for realization, initiates spontaneous knowledge, and is a four-step approach to a new way of life. R. Realize all change starts with you. I initiate the change by taking some action. S, spontaneity occurs as a result of initiating the change. And K, knowledge of a new way of life is the overall result. Risk is simply taking a small chance for a big reward. I took a risk and learned how to ride a Harley. Went from the back seat to the front seat of the bike, and in my own life. I took control of the handlebars of my life and steered myself to a bright and successful future. And no matter what happens to you, you can too! At 19, I realized it was up to me to make my life work. I initiated change by getting my GED and joining the Air Force. Spontaneity occurred throughout my entire military career. I earned two associates and a bachelor's degree, the highest level of professional certification in my career field, and enough awards and decorations to fill a small museum. Knowledge of a new way of life is the overall result. I retired as a master sergeant in April 2003. Yeah. 32 years ago, I was a high school dropout with a horrible past and no chance for a bright future. I fought hard against that loser expectation that statistics, society, my parents put upon me. I've often thought about my decision to drop out and wished I would have graduated high school and been able to attend my class reunions. Today, I'm known as the Pink Biker Chick. A Harley riding bad biker chick, military veteran, girly girl who loves pink! Go pink! Risk starts a cycle of spontaneity in your life. Statistically, I didn't have a chance. But when I took a risk, knowledge of a new way of life was the resulting gift. This year, I'm giving my daughter the gift my parents couldn't give me, the gift of a high school graduation, which in turn is my very special gift. On 18 June 2009, my daughter will receive her diploma and graduate.
graduate high school on my birthday. And I'm also receiving another very special gift. When 9 days later, by special invitation, this high school dropout will attend her 30-year class reunion. You see, the secret to life isn't about what happens to you. It's what you do with what happens to you. Take a risk. Pass it on.